Hagman.
And we get Hedman. And now we've got Hagman and Lukas Krajicek throwing punches.
Hagman didn't like the way he got tossed into the net.
And right now he's on his own in there as Krajicek took him right to the net. And the linesman will move in here.
He's a competitive guy, but rarely will you see him this angry.
Well, the good news is Kessel is back on the Leaf bench.
Now here's the ISO here is Krajicek with an extra cross check there. No wonder Hagman was upset with that play. And Hagman's lost it. And I don't blame him. That's a dirty play when you get pushed in from behind with a cross check into the net.
Now is he going to get an instigator penalty for the fight?